The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship. Introducing the challenger from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Sin Cara.
Sin Cara flying into the ring tonight. This guy never slows down.
Sin Cara spends more time in the air than on the mat during his matches.
And he's been doing it for over 8 years.
Introducing the challenger from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie Guerrero, one of the reasons SmackDown became a sports entertainment juggernaut. The incredible Rey Mysterio.
And introducing the champion from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds. He is the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
The WWE United Kingdom Championship quickly developing a specific brand of competition, a hard-hitting, strong style.
Expect fists to faces in this one, fellas.
You want to know how important the United Kingdom title is? Just look at its history. The first champion was decided in a 16-man tournament featuring Europe's best competitors.
And after that, we saw Pete Dunne hold the title for 685 days with dozens of high-profile defenses.
We'll see if that prestige continues with tonight's title match. Toss to the outside. Look at this athleticism. Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Boom! What a kick. There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Head scissors. Ooh, takedown. Oh,
very nice.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Well, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Sin Cara just too fast. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Eddie Guerrero turns it around.
Sin Cara looking on his game right now. Oh, look at it.
Jeez, that could take you out.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, here we go. Crucifix powerbomb.
What impact.
Uh-oh. What are they going to do here?
How about a little?
Incoming!
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Look out. Here we go.
Uh-oh. And Eddie, the champion, into the cover. Gets the call with the kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
And there's the reversal from Sin Cara. Lost in the corner right now.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Oh, what a kick. Sin Cara just too fast.
Uh-oh.
Sin Cara so deceptively strong.
Maximum impact.
Look out. Sin Cara is measuring.
Go to sleep for the win to retain the championship.
One, two.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Got the arm.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quick.
Uh-oh.
What are they going to do here?
How about a little?
That's how you tear a muscle, guys.
Is he done?
Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Togo aim strike.
Back in the ring again.
Sin Cara with a perfectly placed hit.
Drop
kick. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
And again, yet another counter.
Look at what's coming. Again. That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
The pen's broken up.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Sin Cara heads up again.
Uh-oh.
Diving headbutt. Good night.
Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Mysterio says, not this time.
Powerbomb!
European uppercut.
Man, Eddie Guerrero is awfully animated out there.
Is a force within this ring.
Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Lariat. Got a big uppercut.
And what a reversal from Sin Cara.
Oh, no. There it is.
Hurricane Rana.
What a shot.
Sin Cara pouring it on.
Keeping the pressure on.
Moved out of the way.
Wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh, windmill kick. What energy in the arena tonight. Kick.
I think Sin Cara might be a little too full of himself right now.
Hit the mark with that one. Oh, European uppercut. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
6'9".
And he's heading back in. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Stood the challenge like a champion.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing and then some.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Rey Mysterio!
That's an impressive win right there.